We're here on the set of Driving While Black with Robert Wise, production designer on the film, here at a location actually where we shot a few days ago, which is the Hot Latinas house.
Oh, yes.
Robert, you were just telling me an interesting story about when you were location scouting with the lead character played by Dominique Purdy. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Oh, yeah. It was fun. We spent a lot of time in deep in South Central, and people would be wondering what we're shooting. And Dom would simply say, we're shooting a movie called Driving While Black. And you'd be amazed how many people are like, it's about time this is told in public. It's about time it goes to the big screen, because, yes, that is a problem to a lot of people.
Was there anything about this film that made you want to get involved?
Absolutely. Paul Sappiano, he is a visionary. And Dominic, he is an amazing actor as well as screenwriter.
And then artistically on this film, what sorts of challenges have you seen, or what's unique about this film in terms of what you do with props and locations, settings, that sort of thing?
We have over 30 locations. It was challenging to get it all done in a time frame that was conducive to all the people involved. And a lot of police cars, a lot of specific pieces where Dominic is playing an artist with this very specific acid art wax etching. That was a challenging to put it on screen, but we're in the process of doing it, so I hope it turns out great.
Thanks so much, Robert.
You're welcome.